The request was made by Sadat Kisubi, Head Planning, Office of the President, while appearing before Parliament's Presidential Affairs Committee to defend the office's 2024-2025 National Budget Framework paper.
So we shall appeal. Other areas have gotten support, like manifesto. And to be fair, we have not come here to ask for money for manifesto, money for DI, because of the support that they have actually provided.
MPs were puzzled to learn that Cabinet approves approximately 30,000 Cabinet decisions in the course of the financial year. However, the Office of the President has the capacity to monitor only 60 Cabinet decisions each financial year, given the allocated budget of 357.739 million shillings against a required budget of 2.58 billion shillings.
Every Monday, Cabinet meets and makes decisions like 302. Those are around 200 decisions. If we monitor 20, it will be 10%. We will monitor the 90%.
In the documents submitted before the committee, the Office of the President listed a number of activities that they intend to monitor and evaluate in the financial year 2024-2025, including 5.517 billion shillings to monitor and evaluate the NRM manifesto, 4.7 billion shillings to monitor the Parish Development Model Program, 7.25 billion shillings to monitor industrialization and research programs, which activities MPs argued were a duplication and being evaluated by other agencies.
You get to Adjumani to just inspect a project. Won't you be doing also monitoring? On that day, you will have monitored and also inspected.
Inspection is deeper than an inspection.
Yes.
And that is why I believe that when you're doing a monitoring and evaluation, inspection is part of it. If you need any cost for inspection, that is why I'm saying you should consolidate these two. And they have, and they are one item.
And evaluation is a continuous process that you do in a day-to-day process to be able to determine if any deviations and a corrective action is taken.
MPs asked officials to explain a difference between monitoring and evaluation and monitoring and inspection after discovering that the two items were allocated separate funds, yet they are more or less the same.
Inspection is once in a time, but the money for inspection is more than monitoring.
Want you just to simplify the difference in activities between the ones you do under inspection and the ones you do under monitoring.
Do under inspection.
Mm-hmm.
We set out to look at the, because the mandate is very clear.
You defined we. Maybe it is
we,
taken for.
Yes. We move out.
As
and
technical
go,
or with the political team?
The technical people. We go out, of course, under the leadership of the minister. We go out and check on the state of performance of government programs.
The Office of the President is looking for 34.36 billion shillings to procure vehicles, computers, executive office furniture and curtains for the offices of RDCs across the country. However, only 22.36 billion shillings has been availed, leaving a funding gap of 12 billion shillings.
I'll be able to provide a detailed cost.
Latest tomorrow.
Yes, for each of them takes 700, but shall we divide how we come to the 700 for each of the housings, not 1.4.
The Office of the President has requested Parliament to avail it with 4.5 billion shillings to train 225,000 Ugandans on patriotism ideology and conduct mindset change within 20 communities in the coming financial year 2024-2025.
Create harmony on this issue of the national. This is the National Youth Service Program, or because I just see National Service Program, but the one I normally hear of should be National Youth Service.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.